half million was allocated for acquisition of property for construction of improvements to parks and recreation facilities, including new soccer facility, Naylor Community Center, boat ramp on the Lafayette basketball courts at Freedom Park, and baseball field for special needs. $3 million are anticipated at the soccer complex, $250,000 at the community center, $50,000 in at the boat ramp, $50,000 at Freedom Park, and $150,000.